feeble bones took me to a valuable weakness. There's no comfort in silence, no real violence in words. So I sharpened my blade and bowed my head before I ceased and desisted. Though my stomach was a ball of resistance, I went straight for the cause. With burns on the backs of my palms, will I regret my cause or revel in my thoughts? Oh, I'm caught in the winds of remorse, 'cause everybody knows what good is a sword next to a shotgun. What good is a sword next to a shotgun? What good is a sword next to a shotgun? Next to a shot.